excuse me, question lang. Do you know what makeup hoarding is?
No.
Okay, sige. Thank you.
Hi, alam niyo ba yung makeup hoarding?
Hindi eh, no.
Thank you.
Alam niyo ba yung makeup hoarding? Hindi.
What?
Yung makeup hoarding.
Ah! No, I don't.
No, son.
Makeup for me is not just something used to enhance your beauty. For me, it's what I use to express my emotions, my style, and whatnot. To others, it's like a physical thing or like a mask, but to us makeup lovers like myself, it's a totally different translation. I guess I buy makeup 2 to 3 times a month, depending on the availability of the product and depending on the items released. Actually, yes, because I tend to buy makeup whenever there's a new release. So my makeup collection just keeps on piling up every time I buy a new one. Well, after I buy makeup, I feel a sense of accomplishment. Like, I feel complete, I feel happy. But, you know, I sometimes feel guilty because of the amount of money that I spend on makeup. But the happiness that it brings me is incomparable. A lot. I have a lot of makeups at home that I don't really use because sometimes I order makeup in just one sitting and then I eventually forget about them. And then sometimes when I order makeup online and when it arrives, it's different from what I expected. Like the quality is different, the shade is different, so I just end up not using it. I guess it's just really hard for me to throw away my makeup collection because makeup really gave me that confidence that I need and it kind of relieves my insecurities about myself, and that's why I grew this kind of sentimental attachment with makeup, so it's really hard for me to throw them away, and that's why I always end up with a lot of expired makeup around the house. Well, to be honest, I do, because it sometimes interferes with my social relations. Like, I tend to isolate myself from my family and my friends because I want to spend time on my collection. Like, I want to do my makeup. So, I'll just isolate myself. Well, for example, when my friends would plan to go out or like they would invite me to go on a night out, I would always find myself not wanting to go because I would rather save the money to buy makeup rather than just spending it outside having fun with my friends. So, yeah. I feel like my flaws are visible. I feel uncomfortable, but with makeup on, I feel like more presentable. I feel like I'm showing a better me. So that's why I don't think I could live without not owning any makeup.
Is it okay if we ask you to take off your makeup?